Hi class, Mrs. Swavely Ojoa here. I wanted to hop on real quick and say that tomorrow we are scheduled for testing. Tomorrow, January 27th, we are scheduled for testing during your assigned classroom time. If you are in period one, you are arriving at period one to my class for testing, and you might go over into period two and possibly period three. If you are in my period three, remember that you are reporting to my room for seminar, so 3B, 3C, and 3D. This will give us adequate time for testing tomorrow for the reading and the listening, and then the writing the next day, and then speaking will be separately. For period five, also don't forget that you are arriving to my room in period four. So you are to report right to my room period four. Your teachers will get an email letting them know not to mark you absent because you are with me testing for period four and period five. Make sure that you get adequate rest. 7 to 8 hours will be plenty, and that you are well nourished, eat well, breakfast, lunch, and that you come ready to perform your best. You are doing the listening and the reading tomorrow, the writing on Friday, and the speaking will be separately. So we are chunking it, and hopefully that'll give you enough time to get the rest that you need between testing sessions. You got this. You got this. I don't know what else to say. Assign. I can't do this with everybody around.
We're not even listening. Are you listening to me?
Yes, you are.
She's like, no, I'm not listening.
Hi, class. Mrs. Swavely Ojoa here. I wanted to... Duh.
That was a keeper.
Luna, please. Luna, por favor. I need to record. Fed and nutritioned and nourished. Well fed. You are well fed and nourished. Oh my gosh. I got so far. Also make sure that you are... Why is that not coming out of me?